All right, whenever you're ready, David, here we go.
There you go, 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 go!
We are doing some sled hockey research.
Push, 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 push!
I chose stick length mainly because there's not a lot of guidance on it. They have a general, you know, maybe shoulder height, and then you kind of feel it out. So we wanted to look at it to see if we could get any evidence that says maybe a longer stick helps your performance, and then we can recommend that to newer athletes.
Through the last cone! Yeah!
We've had some really great support from the US Paralympic Committee and Team USA, USA Hockey. A lot of the guys that we're testing are from those teams, and they're doing great. All of them are very excited for our research.
Ever since I started in 2002, I think everybody's kind of had a general, this is what we think you should have as far as stick length. So now it's nice to kind of have that hard data to be able to kind of tell us, hey, this is the optimal stick length, and then allow people to kind of change that and adjust it for their personal preference.
Finish it up.
We're testing a recommended length, and then longer and shorter sticks. And some guys really like the long sticks, other guys really like the short sticks.
It's definitely changing my perspective on, you know, trying out different sticks, maybe experimenting a little bit more with stick length rather than just kind of saying this is the way I've always done it. I think if you're not always trying to adapt and kind of find that next little edge, I think you're gonna fall behind. So I think that's definitely something I wanna add to my game.
Here we go, Kevin.
Hopefully with this, we can get a good baseline of how the athletes are skating and how they're working with their sticks. And then based on this, we can hopefully improve their performance, make the sport faster and better for watching. You know, if they win another gold, I can say, hey, I helped with that.